lot of us know what we should do to be healthy, but so many of us don't do it. Human brains have a lot of different systems. Once habits form, all you have to do is perceive the context. So the key to forming a new habit is to repeat behaviors. Whether the resolution was fun, that's what determined whether people stuck with it. It's the positive experience, the enjoyment, that makes us repeat the behavior. But there's another trick to forming strong habits. Make repetition easy. So you're going to repeat behaviors if it's easy. Effort, time, and thought reduce the likelihood that we're going to repeat a behavior. You can take back control by being aware of friction and not succumbing to it.